My self Sarithiran.
My self Vaishnavi Udayakaran.
My self Nanishwari Ramesh Tihari.
My self Vaishnavi Jayan Mani.
Today we are here to represent the political of energy conservation.
The law of conservation of energy states that the energy cannot be created nor be destroyed. It can be converted into one form to another form. Likewise, there are energy conversion takes place in every gadget, such as in an electric motor, the electrical energy is converted into mechanical energy. So it is very necessary to study the energy conversion. Now we will see the problem of energy conversion related to the water-driven motor.
Let's start with the question. An electrical-driven pump lifts 80 meter cube of water per minute through a height of 12 meter. Efficiency of water and pump are 70% and 80% respectively. Calculate first current drawn by motor if it work on 40 volt supply. Second, energy consumption in kilowatt hour and cost of energy at the rate of 75 paisa per hour. If pump operates at 2 hours per day for 30 days, assume 1 meter cube of water is equals to 1000 kg.
The given is acceleration due to gravity g equal to 9.81, then mass m equal to 80 meter cube per minute, height h equal to 12 meter, efficiency of motor equal to 70%, which is equal to 0.7, efficiency of pump equal to 80%, which is equal to 0.8, then voltage equal to 400 volt. We have to find the current I, then energy in kilowatt hour and bill, and the rate equal to 75 paise, which is equal to 0.7 rupees, assuming 1 meter cube equal to 1000 kg.
The input energy is electrical energy and output energy is mechanical energy. Now, electrical energy is converted into mechanical energy through the motor pump. First step is to find output energy. Output energy is equal to m into g into h. Mass m is equal to 80 into 1000 kg and acceleration due to gravity g is equal to 9.8 meter per second square and height h is equal to 12 meter. Therefore, output energy is equal to 94,17,600 joules. Now, the second step is to find input energy. We will find the input energy with the help of formula of eta. Eta is equal to output energy divided by input energy, and input energy is equal to output energy divided by eta, which is equal to 94,17,600 joules divided by 0.7 into 0.8. Therefore, input energy is equal to 1,68,17,142.86 joules.
We have to calculate current. The current formula is E upon V by T, which is equals to 1,68,17,142.86, which is divided by 400 into 60, which is equals to 700.7143 ampere. Now, the formula for energy is equals to V into I into T, which is equals to 400 into 700.7 into 2 hours, which is equals to 560.568 kWh.
Now we will see how to calculate the bill. Bill, which is equal to rate into unit, equal to 0.75 into 16,810.7.04, which is equal to 12,610.7.8 rupees.